Hi, this is Brad from PTS, and we have a little demo set up here on controlling a conveyor in an assembly process with a fixed RFID reader and ClearStream RFID. This is actually a setup for a customer of ours, and we were just testing it, so we thought it'd be great to post how this is set up. So the demo itself consists of a number of components. The first component is a Patlite stacked with three colors, green, yellow, red. And we have an FX zebra reader, and then we have some antennas. Each antenna represents a different stage in the process. Now we also have RFID tags. In these cases, we're going to use as samples for different components or assemblies. One will match the prefix of the reader, and the other won't match. So in our scenario, the customer has multiple assembly cells, and they want this to light up when it hits the correct cell for the user at the cell to take it off and put it into the assembly process to be worked on. So we'll just first show that nothing is going to happen as this is going down if it's going to the incorrect cell. And this would pass through and keep on going to the next cell until it hit the correct cell. Now, when we do get the prefix match, meaning that this part number is supposed to go to this cell, we're going to get the lights to light up through the configuration of ClearStream in the database. So we'll notice here we get a green light indicating to the user that this is the correct part. He should pull it off the conveyor. And this is a slow-moving conveyor because it's actually for a painting process. As it moves a little further along, and these are actually going to be 5 foot apart, it's going to write a yellow light saying, hey, you better hurry up, this thing's moving away from you. And finally, as it goes too far and starts entering the next cell, it's going to light a red light and actually stop the conveyor so it can be pulled and put into the assembly area. Anyway, that's what we did. It's a little quick setup. Took our team around a half an hour with ClearStream, and we hope you can demo the product and try it yourself.